I want to know the gym routines of you
boss
guys.
Boss girl.
I want to know the gym routines of all you guys. Look at how fit you all are looking. So we start with you. Morning, afternoon, evening, night. Yoga.
Sir, please, इंसान ने जिम का अंदर का शकल ही नहीं देखा पिछले 6-8 महीने से okay, जब से वीरे की शूटिंग
खत्म हुई है. So are you saying that you don't put on any weight and that you know it doesn't matter at all because of that and that's why you look so fit and toned?
No. The best legs.
I'm starving myself. Yeah, I've been unhealthy things.
अच्छा.
मेरी इनको देखो ना जिम गॉडेस.
Yes, that we're coming next to that. But we see you mostly outside the gym. So what happens inside the gym? We see all those pictures. It's a lot of hard work.
The results are here for people to see.
I agree with that.
She has abs, guys. She has abs. I just want to tell everybody right now. This was rubbish. Chikka and me have looked at each other and said, cuts.
Is food a discussion on the set?
Yes.
Of Adhiri
the only. Only. That's the only thing that happens.
Your house apparently has brilliant food. Is it always bringing khana?
I wanted to know, we have this girl called Riya Kapoor on this film and another girl called Kareena Kapoor Khan on this film. Their morning starts ki, achha, chalo, breakfast kha liya, abhi lunch ke liye kya khayenge? Breakfast khane ke waqt, lunch khane ke waqt, achha, lunch kha ho raha hai, bahut ye, dinner ka kya hoga? Dinner ke time, hum breakfast ke baare mein baat kar rahe hai.
That's a very Kapoor
thing. It's a Kapoor thing. Matlab, it's only
have
food.
To discuss food.
Only food. Matlab,
those who love food will always discuss
But it was torture because I was supposed to be dieting and these people were only talking about food and eating. And kuch log shikayat bhi laga rahe the. Kuch log shikayat bhi laga rahe the Riya Kapoor ko jab main Maggi kha rahi thi.
So who's the chugli? Is that...
Satyavadi Harish Chandra jo humare beech mein the. And then when I said, ki, have you complained about me? So Kareena ji is like, yeah, I have to tell the truth. I'm like, thanks.
Okay, we're going to open out again.